French President Emmanuel Macron on Friday tweeted that the fires in Amazon rainforest is an international crisis that needs to be on the top of the agenda at the upcoming G7 summit. Our house is burning. Literally. The Amazon rainforest, the lungs which produces 20% of our planet's oxygen, is on fire, Macron tweeted. Subscribe to the channel for more news.